What's up, man? It's Bizarre from D12. I'm here on G4TV.com. I'm about to do this freestyle 101 in the booth and let y'all have it.
Yeah.
G4TV. Detroit's in the building. 313rd. Offer Connecticut, man. You know what time it is. Redhead.
Yeah.
Stop playing with him, man. Hit him back. Hey, Cam.
Yeah.
Just don't stop. Get on the microphone. Bust that.
In my city, it's soldiers, rats, cobras. Homie, your head pop. Cause we don't really give out stomach and leg shots. I'm from the city where the murder rate is neck and neck with AIDS. Every block that you walk down, you stepping next to graves. A city where I was raised in the dirt of a slave. Walk paths already paved since back in the early days. At 15, I was hired to shoot you. I was rolling poly, roll up the shoddy, bang bang while he grinding the boot. You feel woo back when emotions was the trill. I'm telling you, that's how I really feel. Listen, yo, freestyle for real.
MCs think I'm joking, I'm smoking that dust. Ooh. That leaky leak, that good weed. Nigga, step up, I'm on that speed. Nigga, I'm wild,
yeah,
with the freestyle. What? Smack DVD, peace to Young Miles and my crew. You know how we do, we'll blam, blam, blam at your fucking crew. Cause
yeah,
we don't care, I get your girl to braid my hair while your kids are in daycare. Ain't that off the wall, like Paul Wall, I got gold in my mouth. But I ain't from the South, I'm from the Midwest. Put a hole in your chest, you wanna test? Yeah, it's F on every drug test. I'm too fire, I'm too crazy. Bizarre's on the microphone and punks can't pay me. I get the loot, I pimp a prostitute. Yeah, because the girls, they say I'm cute, they love my big belly. They love my tattoos, they like the way I smack them. They like the way I do, cause I'm off the dome. Girls on my top while I'm sitting in the backs playing the Xbox. Don't you like how I come off the dome? Don't you like that? Nobody's at home cause I'm reckless, reckless. I take your necklace because my little daughter ain't breakfast. I'm insane, I'm crazy. Down with Shady, Aftermath, Cam, bam, bam. Hit him with the toy, let Gam rap. He's my little young boy.
Yeah, I call up Trisha. Ooh, she got them lips, cuz tongue do them tricks. What make me bust them big? Yeah, I don't really wanna freestyle. I wanna get him, get it like yeast style. Baby,
yeah,
blow it up. Busy, blow it up. Get blue cheese and Coney Island coming up. Listen up when we come out. You never know what anything about.
Yeah, I take your lights down with Obi Trice. Knocking niggas out like I'm Kimbo Slice. Yeah,
yeah.
Who wants some of that? They'll get it. Cause Bizarre bullshitted, I'm straight. We're with it. I'm on the internet, the YouTube, the U-Globe. Niggas about to get full. Take this, date. Niggas, they hate this. Piece of my nigga Taz. Alcohol's out in Vegas. I'm crazy. I'm out of Seattle with Livio. Blazing on the hydro and Kush and medical. Niggas bore me. Piece of my nigga King Gordy. They know we the Davidians.
Yeah.
But fucking wild, we crazy.
Yeah.
Bitch ass niggas can't pay me.
Yeah.
You ever heard a nigga get this wild on this freestyle shit? I don't give a fuck. I'll call your mother a bitch.
Yeah.
Wow. Freestyle,
yeah,
101.
That's it right there.
Man.
Yo, oh my God. I couldn't even say nothing.
We used to have this little chant at the hip hop shop back in the day. We'd go, if you can't freestyle, then you can't flow. If you can't freestyle, then you can't flow. So basically they would say that if you was kicking a rap that was obviously written, the crowd would just start chanting, if you can't freestyle, then you can't flow. Growing up in Detroit, you know, we were real big on coming off top of the head. That's how I grew up freestyling. You know, I grew up battling and freestyling, and when you grew up battling and freestyling, you know, you had to freestyle because you had to come off the top of the dome and talk about what somebody was wearing or what they gear, or, you know, you had to think had something about them, you know what I'm saying, that was funny. Or if you didn't do that, then it would be considered just a regular rap. 8 Mile was basically a good version of what really went on. It was what I call, you know, reverse racism. It was just like, you know, I mean, I witnessed it, you know, we do shows, and when Eminem gets on stage, they used to be like, you know, how does it look like, shh, man, who is this corny white boy? What is he about to do? But then after, you know, a couple lines come out and a couple, you know, verses, then and he immediately gains their respect. So, you know, he always had something to prove. You know what I'm saying? But once he proved it, it was over. It was a wrap. D12, as a clique, we used to go through drills, you know, proof of pointed stuff, like rap about the garbage can, rap about the camera, rap about your shoes. You know what I'm saying? And then after I mastered that, then he started, rap about the garbage can and then the shoes, and put it in the same sentence and make it make sense. I'm a big fan of persona. And, you know, I think once a rapper gets his persona together, his delivery and how he wanna look and his facial expressions, then, you know, I think the other stuff, it'll come with time.